0.84 parts per million oxygen in the glove box right now. I want to show you here, we put the Varian SC200 vacuum pump in here, and it continuously runs. And here's your vacuum pump manifold pressure. This includes this manifold, which goes to your antechambers. So we use just the one vacuum pump. Here showing the circulator flow, and generally recommend you set it to 4. And then if this number starts coming down, you know that your purifier is starting to get a little filled up. Your purifiers are back here and they have manual valves on it, and I'm going to leave this here, and you'll have to manually open and close them. Right now I have purifier A closed. I'm running through B here, and I'm doing a regeneration on A right now while still running B. And we're still heating, it's in a heat cycle right now. It's a 12-hour regeneration time. So you adjust your pressure inside your box with the magnet helix or photo helix here. See, we're just slightly above positive pressure, atmospheric pressure right now. And what I can do is I can open this up. This being your positive range, see the plus up here, negative range here. And then with my foot switch, I could, with the left side of the foot switch, it's going to use the vacuum pump to take the nitrogen out of the box. See the gloves pull in a little bit. It's a large volume, so it takes a while. See, the gloves are being pulled in at this point. Okay, the gloves are pulled in because we got slightly negative pressure inside the box now. And then with your foot switch here, or with the magnet photo helix, what I'll do is I'll just increase the range. And we're automatically filling with the inert gas. And then you can set your range here where you like to operate at. Low end, I'll set it around 0 to high end around 2. I have the antechamber under vacuum right now, and here to bring the gas from inside the box to the antechamber. I'll do that on the other side here. refill valve and just open your main chamber.
There's a slide.
Okay, this side's refilled. Again, this has a slide shelf. Just wanted to show that with both antechambers brought up to atmosphere, we have, and opened up, we still are below 1 ppm. Oxygen inside the glove box. And what they recommend is to do 3 refill cycles in order to bring a part in. And what I'll do is I'll bring in a socket wrench here. Put it on the shelf, slide it in. Close up the antechamber. What I'll do is 3 refills. So you evacuate once. Right now the antechamber is down at minus 30 inches. We'll close that off. What this is doing is bringing in the gas from the glove box through the refill line back into the antechamber. Like I said, they recommend that you do this 3 times. So I'll go ahead and do it 3 times before we open the inner door. Okay, it's been cycled 3 times, we refilled. Now we're at pressure inside and outside should be about the same, so we can open the inner door. And I'll come in there and open the door. Slide the tray in. Bring the wrench in. You see the oxygen content went up, opening that door over there. And what the purifier needs to do now is bring that down. Okay, now we'll just transfer the wrench back out of the system. I didn't expose the antechamber to the room, so I can just put the wrench back in.